President Biden considering borrowing a page from the Trump playbook to tackle the border crisis? Could we soon see a 180 on border policy? And why Republicans say it's an election year gimmick? CPAC 2024 kicking off today, with conservative leaders, activists, and lawmakers gathering in the nation's capital. NTD's Jack Bradley brings us the latest. In Florida, Republican Byron Donalds now on Trump's VP shortlist. What's he saying about it and his response to the border crisis?